My lady, you have to hold on. We're going to get you.
Go on, go on, go on. What am I going to do? Barnabas?
How long to the coastal road?
At this pace, we won't make it by sunset.
He'll know. He'll cast me out like all the others. What am I going to do? What am I going to do?
My lady.
What do we have here?
Fetch a good price, I reckon.
But we'd be doing the slavers a disservice if we didn't praise her worth.
Stay away!
It's all right. They can't hurt you anymore. Come on. Let's go home.
Is this it, Adolphus? My punishment for not listening to you?
Sid.
Do you feel it too?
Garuda. By the flames.
She's drawn in too much ether. She can't control it. If Garuda isn't stopped, that vortex will swallow this whole forest, and us along with it.
Then I'll stop her.
You'll stop her.
I heard it again. Someone is calling me.
Damn it, lad. That doesn't mean you have to listen. Well, I should have gone with Gav.
What's that?
The Dominant. The man who killed my brother.
Are you absolutely certain?
I've seen him every night for the past 13 years. Watched as the flames of his icon took Joshua.
Look out! It! I'm here, and so's Togo. Don't worry about us. You've been waiting for this. Go!
Sid!
Forgive me.
control it, Clive!
It is you, isn't it, Clive?
Stop this! Now!
Too nice is your problem. Bloody mess, this. You've been chasing. It was inside you all along. They'll be damned if I know what that means. Why did you have to listen to him? Benner! This can't be what you wanted, can it? My everything. I've missed you so much.
Kuka!
I swear to you, my love. We will never be parted again.
What's wrong with him?
Thank you.
Hector!
crystal. You can do it.
Up there.
The helmet.
This.
We must leave. Now, Your Grace, I beg of you.
This is not what he wanted. Something's happened. Forgive me, Yoda, but I must put a stop to this.
Your Grace!
Thank you.
So, what do we do now, then?
We destroy the heart.
But he might come back!
As soon as the flames die down, the Imperials and the Dalmex will move in. This may be our only chance.
And Bahamut has gone for now. You should get as far away as you can, Goots.
What? And leave you slot in the ledge?
I can't do that. If you're staying, then so am I. I packed everything up before I made a run for it, so if there's out you need, just ask. But I won't be giving it away for free. Nan'd never forgive us if I did.
Thank you, Goot. Is that a phoenix?
Joshua!
What is he doing?
Keeping Bahamut occupied.
Joshua! Joshua!
Don't, Clive. It's too dangerous.
Fuck. Hold on, Joshua. I'm coming!
He'll be all right, Clive. He's a survivor.
We're getting close. Like somebody to someone is getting any closer.
I don't care what it wants.
Neither do I.
Is someone there?
Mother.
It's you.
What happened here?
He tried to take him from me. Oh, my boy. My darling. Darling boy.
Is this the child you made with the Emperor? Why, Mother? Why did you betray us all?
You have no right!
Answer him.
We took you in, savage. Show some respect for those who raised you. Honorable Elwyn. Always thinking of his precious homeland. But what worth is a homeland in a world beset by the Blight?
Father did not seek to protect his country. He sought to protect his people.
A leader's duty is not to protect his people. It is to protect the source of his sovereignty. The noble blood that runs in his family's veins. So long as this bloodline remains unbroken, what does it matter if a nation falls? One can always found another. Unlike him, I did my duty. I preserved my line. I bore a son of the noblest blood, to whom the whole world might kneel. That is why I gave Rosaria to Sambrek, that I might join my line with the Lesages and birth a savior of this benighted land, blessed by both Bahamut and the Phoenix!
You sold your country for a child.
Why did he need another? You had Joshua.
I had nothing. You were always your father's son, so very strong and bold and daring. And yet you failed to awaken. Would that Joshua had been granted a tenth of your strength. Oh! How the nobles laughed that Elwyn's firstborn was surely the son of a concubine, and my own, not long for this world. The shame of it, the shame of being slandered by one's inferiors. How could you ever know how that feels? It should have been you! Why didn't the Phoenix choose you?
She was every waking moment was spent trying to shoulder the burden that you and the Phoenix and the Duchy foisted on him. That's why I became his shield. To help bear the weight
But what did you do? You betrayed your own blood and surrendered your son to his fate!
Joshua, my darling boy. I never meant to hurt him. The soldiers' orders were clear. He was to be spared. Why did you survive when the only one I truly cared for died?
What? Have you not looked out of the window? Joshua is here! The Phoenix lives on! He's battling Bahamut as we speak! Joshua! Wake up! I am a shield of Rosaria. And I will do my duty.
What are you...
Don't do this!
What now?
This is drinking me.
We have to stop him.
Yeah! The blade must ever feed if her edge is to remain keen.
Butcher.
What care you for these worthless creatures? They are nothing. Weak from the moment of their conception, ever longing for power not theirs to command, they turn unfailingly upon themselves. Like sheep, they roam in filthy flocks, eager to trample those few gifted a fleece of gold. Or that they might feel contentment with their pitiful existence. Prejudice and persecution, severance and strife, every earthly wrong springs from the malice in men's hearts. Malice born of the pain and suffering that is free will. Its corruption is gnawed at your being from the very moment of your birth.
You're wrong. It is no corruption. It is who I am. Every choice I make, right or wrong, gives me reason to carry on. And carry on I shall. Not as a puppet, but as a man. Which are you?
There was a time I too thought those the only choices.
What?
Long ago, God granted man the gift of magic. And with that gift did he build great civilizations. Yet over time, man lost sight of the gift's true meaning. Stepping from the path of shared prosperity to one of avarice. He abandoned his creator for sword and flame, and through his folly, beckoned the blight. Yet, there were those few who refused to turn their eyes from the heavens. And they prayed to God that he might lead them back to righteousness. And the Lord, he did answer. Before the worthy shall the gates of paradise open. And so did I spread my arms to the ether and cast my soul upon its gentle waters. I gave myself unto him. Proven, the Lord charged me thus. If your kind are to find salvation, they must be made to serve. You see, paradise lies but a single step away. Could we only take it? Could we only leave our transgressions behind? For none save the pure of heart and mind may set foot in the new world. I will save us. But it all begins and ends with you. You are the key, Muthos. And with this humble offering, shall I prove my faith once more.
So you forsook your kingdom. You forsook yourself to serve. Tell me, how is that living? What you seek to provide is not salvation. It's anything but. Life is about always having a choice. Take that away, and we might as well be dead.
Very well. Come then. Show us the strength of your will.
It's not the strength of my will that should worry you, but the weakness of yours.
Chose you to serve as his vessel, and you cling to this foolish notion of hope when there is none.
Your back on the truth, Barnabas. We are not as weak as your God believes. My apologies.
are not the fool I took you for. And so it ends.
No!
Don't tell me you are tired, Mythos! Your stubborn defiance has stirred my long-becalmed heart, filling it with a joy that I have not known for generations! I had thought the tantalizing kiss of self-indulgence a dream forever out of reach! And now that its sweet ruin courses through my veins, I shall not be quick to relinquish it! Show me your work, Mythos, that I might revel in it!
Day is at an end.
And we both know the truth. It is I who stand victorious. My will that prevailed.
Your will? No. It was his.
Clive Rossfield.
There is strength in will. Would that I had not relinquished my own.
You relinquished nothing. What was it, if not will, that made you strive for a new world? Strive to win your master's approval. You were shown a fantasy, and you chose to believe it. But you were wrong. There is no world, but the one we live in. And that world is worth saving. Even if it means killing a god.
Bold words from one who has served the Lord so well.
This is pointless.
But I almost forgot. I promised that I would make you presentable, did I not? Fulfill our destinies just as the Lord's Mother Crystals have fulfilled theirs.
Come, Clive Rossfield! Take what is rightfully yours! Become one with God!
No!
At long last, salvation. I'm coming home, Mother.